And I mean, we know from the examples of really the most famous and outspoken apostates from Islam that even if a good majority of Muslims worldwide don't think anything bad should happen to Salman Rushdie or Ayaan Hirsi Ali, enough do, and they're powerful enough that they will hunt you down for 20 years. And if you're like Salman Rushdie, they may eventually get you.